Poynting vector represents the amount of energy flowing per unit area per unit time when an electromagnetic wave travels. Its direction is perpendicular to E and H. Its unit is watts per meter square.